Let me ride with the tide, let me spend my days outside on wide open wings. Come with me and you'll see the unending harmony of wide open wings. We can make it happen with a single notion. We don't need a map or any sales promotion. We can visit places where there's only ocean and wide open ways. Wide open ways. Into town one day, fresh from Napoli Bay, rode a mean-looking fish with a name I can't say. His face, which was dark, held the eyes of a shark, and his bite, I can't tell, was much worse than his bark. That's because he was a trigger fish with jaws of steel. Now, I don't mind saying this made us all a little bit nervous, and we kept our distance from this worrisome stranger. So when he asked for one of us simple folk to swim up close and give him a good scratch, I could bet we all turned tail and swam for the hills. Seems the guy had a patch he couldn't quite scratch. He just wanted some help and there wasn't a catch. As he swam off, I wished that we hadn't all ditched, but no one dared get near the itchy trigger fish.
To see when you just have fins like my friends and me, although suction cups are an oddity, but you've got eyes on the side of your head just like me. We both eat when it's time to get fed, and you swim through the oceany sea. In this way, you're exactly like me. Always kind to his brother, comes in out of the rain, gets his homework done early, gives up his seat on the train.
Oh yeah.
He's always using his brain. Listens close to his mother, always helps out his dad. Everyone seems to like him. 'Cause Billy ain't bad.
My buddy and me were swimming once, just a little ways upstream, when a plastic worm with a painted on eye came floating in between. It turned and spinned while we both grinned like it was dinner time. But then I got this feeling that we was being fed a line. I hollered, "Jake, that worm's a fake." And Jake said, "What you mean?" I said that I ain't never seen a worm with eyes so green. I told him I ain't never seen a worm with eyes so green.
She's mighty good looking, but Carol Katie's cooking is nothing to go on about. I do when I'm able, sneak some neath the table, but my dog fist just spits it right out. Good boy.